Austin's Auditorium Shores is set to get $2 million in makeover money. The Texas Parks and Wildlife Commission just awarded the city a $1 million grant for the project, which includes shifting the hike and bike trail away from the river, restoring the eroding shoreline, and adding some more parking. The other $1 million comes from the city. Voters approved a bond back in 2006. They are still taking public comment on the changes. Construction won't start, though, for at least another year.